was really pleased with the effort, really pleased with the focus, and you know, every time out, you know, it's never a task to stay composed with any kind of adversity. I think I was most upset about hanging the slider to their nine-hole guy, but I just tried to really throw it hard and make it really tight, but it just floated in there, you know, and then I think that may have took me out of the next at-bat, which is, you know, in my opinion, the best hitter on their team. Hats off to them. They're a good team. Their guy threw the ball really well today, as he has all year, and, you know, we'll build on this.
When you say that took me out of the next at bat, I mean, do you think just the frustration contributed to falling behind, or like, what do you mean by that?
It's hard to explain. It's just, I think that I tried to do a little too much. I don't think it took my focus away. I just think I tried to do a little too much, and make it, you know, make sure I got behind the ball, and I just lost a couple arm side, which I haven't done since, you know, I mean, mid-May. So, I don't lose any focus. I don't lose any, you know, composure. I just left the pitch up to a good hitter. And, you know, another one was Gattis's. I made a really good pitch right there. From what I remember, what Drew said, it was down.
Yeah.
He's just a very strong human being.
Yeah, he went down
and
got it.
And, you know, he backspinned it. And that's what he does. He's a good hitter, really good hitter, and very strong, guy.
Did you lose the grip on the wild pitch? Is that what happened?
Yeah, it slipped out of my hands, but that's, you know, that's not an excuse. I just, it floated in there and I didn't get down through it. If I get down through it, it's right where I want it to be.
Obviously, you're still working back a little to full stamina after the injury, but, how pleased with you were you tonight with being able to keep the bullpen, which, you know, has been working a lot lately?
Yeah, I'm off the field. You know, after that sixth inning, they asked me how I felt, and I really wanted to get through the seventh to just maybe use one guy tonight. And obviously, our bullpen's capable of it every night. They've shown how much they can grind. But, like I said, I'm pleased with my effort tonight. I'm just not pleased with the result. And, you know, they got a great team. They got a really good pitcher who threw for them today. And, fact of the matter is, I just got beat, but it wasn't for lack of effort.